Oh, slap and some straight fire here from the Irish last kicker. And Becky Lynch starts things off against Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella.
Carmella doing the wise thing, taking a breather, recalculating her plan, but look out from behind.
Oh!
Not much of a breather.
Double baseball slide, down go Carmella and Natalya.
Tea time, fellas.
And so far, Charlotte and Becky Lynch in command of this tag team match here on SmackDown Live. Hold on a sec. Look at Becky Lynch. Cover here and a kick out. No, and a tag made.
Uh-oh.
Here comes the queen. Oh, and a shot on Carmella.
Man. Rapid fire knife edge chops from Charlotte Flair.
Oh.
Yeah, think Charlotte's fired up.
And Charlotte. Oh, the knee right to the back of the neck. Leaning profile in here a mile high. And now what is Charlotte thinking here on the champion? Oh, showing off the power. Now trying to get into the cover, and look at Natalya wisely trying to get underneath the bottom rope. Now the cover and broken up by Carmella. And Natalya trying to get in between the ropes to get the official involved.
This is the ruthless edge that Charlotte's going to need to maintain this Sunday if she wants to be SmackDown Women's Champion.
Oh, man, and a shot with the briefcase by Carmella, and Natalya shot from behind.
It looks like Natalya now is going to reap the rewards
because of a methodical application of the sharpshooter.
And locked in here on Charlotte in this tag team match. The champion has her future challenger right where she wants her. And Charlotte, no choice but to tap out.
Here are your winners by submission, Carmella and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya.
That has to be a huge boost of confidence for the SmackDown Women's Champion heading into Hell in a Cell this Sunday.